Xiaomi is preparing to launch a Redmi Note 13 Turbo smartphone that will sell globally as POCO F6. The phone will have a flat display, and we expect it to come with the Snapdragon 8th Gen 3 chipset.